An ordinary family, a shocking crime. A loving father and respected attorney must take on the most challenging case of his career, defending his 14-year-old son. He will do anything to prove the boy's innocence, but should he? Defending Jacob by William Landay.